My name is Reggie Alqueza. I'm a graduate of the United States Naval Academy class of 1993. I served in the United States Marine Corps for 5 years. I'm currently a registered nurse at Sharpe Staley Urgent Care. I'm also a student at the United States Karate Academy in Eastlake, along with my two children, Ashley and Aiden. One of the challenges that I had for one of my children, Aiden, is just to find a sport or an activity that he really truly would enjoy and really become a part of. My children have been students since February, I believe, and they love it. What they enjoy about it is seeing the newfound friends they met here at the studio, and also the fun that they have. As children, they see it as fun, but they are actually learning lifelong lessons here. The best experience so far pretty much is everything. It runs down from the instructors, who are all highly professional, highly knowledgeable. They have not only a compassion to teach for the children, but a passion for the martial arts. Thank you to all the instructors and everyone here at USKA. We're really glad that we found you guys, and we're really happy to be part of the family here at USKA.